The blue dot is moving in a circle with angular velocity omega, that is, omega radians of angle per second. Its position is given by this rotating vector r. Let's imagine we start a stopwatch when it's on the x-axis, so that time and angle are measured from this part of the motion. At time t, it has covered an angle theta. Theta is equal to omega t. The position of the blue dot could be described at any time by r and theta, or with x and y coordinates. We'll concentrate on the y coordinate in this video. In effect, we're looking at just the vertical part of the two-dimensional circular motion. This projection of the circular motion onto the y-axis oscillates up and down as the blue dot moves in circles. Let's draw a graph of the y position of the blue dot over time. Here is the initial displacement, 0, and this shows the vertical position at time t. Then, if we continue the motion, quarter of a revolution after the start, the vertical displacement is at a maximum. Another quarter of a revolution and it's back to 0. Another quarter of a revolution takes it to its maximum negative position, and a fourth quarter will take it back to the starting point. Here's the graph of that motion. Capital T is the time period of the motion, that is, the time for one cycle. Notice that the motion then repeats, so that one period after the time T, the y displacement is the same. And the phase in this time has changed by 2 pi, which is one complete revolution. How can we describe this oscillating displacement mathematically? Well, we can find y in terms of the radius of the circle and the rate of rotation. In the right angle triangle shown, sine theta is equal to y over r, which is useful because we're trying to find information about y. So y equals r sine theta. However, theta is not that useful in itself because the thing is moving, whereas the angular velocity, omega, or the frequency, f, are constant quantities that link theta to time. So using theta equals omega t and theta equals 2 pi ft, we can write two useful expressions for y. Y equals r sine omega t and y equals r sine 2 pi ft.